What does it mean to be an entrepreneur? In a world of inaction, over-promising, and under-delivering, every second man seems to claim himself an entrepreneur. An entrepreneur is someone that would never call himself an entrepreneur. An entrepreneur is someone that is happy to work while all others are out partying. An entrepreneur's drug is success. He is addicted to success. And finally, the entrepreneur knows one simple fact. I will make it, maybe not immediately, but absolutely and definitely.
You have to hustle. You have to think outside of the box to make things happen when it seems impossibly difficult for anything to happen. To continue to get up off of the canvas when you are beaten down relentlessly.
Win or learn. I never lose. I will succeed, not immediately, but absolutely and definitely. I will take action when others hesitate. I will think big when others don't. I will sacrifice when others won't. I will dare to dream of greatness when others fear it. I will outwork my competition day and night. I am the captain of my fate, the master of my soul, the boss of my dreams, the king of my goals.
You have to be a leader, to be unique, to be hungry always, and never satisfied. Proud, but never satisfied. To be followed by the competition, to take criticism and negativity and use it to build your greatness, to survive the storms and the tough moments, to be humble in the good times. It is sacrificing your today for a better tomorrow. It is living a few years of your life like others won't, so that you can spend the rest of your life like others can. That sacrifice, the dedication, the commitment, the discipline. Only rare human beings have these qualities. Only the very best among us. Then there's failure. Because we all know that it is coming, it is human nature. I mean, find me a successful human that has never failed. You can't, they don't exist. The only difference between the extremely successful among us in any field and the unknown, the only difference, the successful guy didn't give up. He found a way when there seemed to be no way. The other guy, he threw in the towel. Failure is simply learning another way not to do something. There are great lessons in failure.
When it comes to success, there is rarely ever a time when luck comes into play.
Hard work, however, always comes into play. There is no greater satisfaction in life than that of hard work paying off. No greater satisfaction than knowing you are self-made. Take action while all others are sitting on their hands. The great difference between the somebodies and the nobodies very often only comes down to who is willing to take action. Who is willing to put in the work, the grind? Are you willing?